This is Phil Frame in for Lee Solomon. Temperatures are almost entirely in the 40s. Not a great range. We have 48 Monterey, 45 Watsonville, 46 at Mineta in San Jose. Here's the situation over the last 24 hours. Not much happening yesterday morning at 6 a.m., but you'll notice that it just really increased. And as a result, we saw quite a bit of rain and shower activity and snow in the Sierra. Here is the last 24 hours according to our satellite imagery. Today, the big story is going to be the clearing. The main storm has passed. It's now moving into the Sierra and moving into Nevada, Idaho. And we are in the part of the storm where we get the cool, drying northwesterly flow. So that means clearing skies. We'll have lots of clouds. You'll probably get a sprinkle or two in some places, and you'll probably see showers over higher terrain, but that's about it. If you're going to San Francisco today, you can expect temperatures to be below normal. Expect high of only 55 in San Francisco, warming up as you go down the peninsula. For the Santa Clara Valley, temperatures only in the 50s, partly cloudy, maybe a shower or two this morning, but that's about it. And for the Salinas Valley, showers mainly over the southern part of the valley, mainly this morning and also over higher terrain. Temperatures below normal. Also below normal in the Monterey Bay area today. Highs only in the 50s. If you're planning on going out on the bay, you can expect the winds to get up to 15 knots this afternoon. So not bad. Not like yesterday when it really got windy in the late afternoon and evening hours. And for the Santa Cruz County area, temperatures in the 50s, below normal. Chance of a sprinkle mainly this morning, but lots of sunshine this afternoon. And for the next 7 days, we're going to see sunny skies Tuesday and Wednesday, then another chance of a storm this upcoming weekend. That's a look at your weather.